Hello, how are you today? This is Bong Soo-jung, Korean labor attorney. Today I'd like to introduce how to understand the workplace harassment and how to judge whether it is workplace harassment or not. So recently this workplace harassment law was introduced additionally. So it was introduced about 2 years ago for the first time. The reason why it was introduced was there are a lot of work-related harassment or bullying in the workplace. So workers had to accept it as a matter of course as working for the employer. But nowadays, it is reported very widely. So also some president or company president, they showed some illegal actions like Korean Air, their vice president showed kind of some harassment to their workers, even for the minor mistake. Also, when the nurse in the Asan General Hospital commit suicide because of some collective harassment at her in the workplace, because she was just beginner. Also, so many other cases. So, in order to get rid of such a negative or a very hostile working environment, this the prevention law was introduced starting about 2 years ago. At the time, we introduced only two parts related to the penal provision, like all employees should enact or introduce the procedure for handling the workplace harassment, and company should take right procedure to prevent such a harassment. Also, company shall not give any discriminative or disadvantageous treatment to the victim employee. So there was only two panel provision were introduced, but recently, starting last year, there are five more added for panel provisions. First one, the harasser or offender for this workplace harassment is employer, then the penalty will be charged up to 10 million won. Also, when second revision was when the work placement happen, employer should take very objective investigation process. If not, employee will be punished up to 5 million won. Also, third revision is employer must provide preventive measure for victim workers. That is a third the provision. First provision is for the offender or who violate this prevention law for workplace harassment must be punished under the rules of employment. So if employee neglect to take a right disciplinary action, then there will be another the penalty. It will be charged up to 5 million won. And last change, last provision it was introduced is during the investigation process, the employer should keep confidentiality for this investigation or some related people. That is what the law was introduced. So regarding this the workplace harassment, the definition is say that employer or workers give disadvantages give a hard time to other workers by using their superior power as a higher position or their work relation the above the work requirement. And this is the concept of workplace harassment. Then, as a summary of that that concept, it must require 4 requirements. That is, it should be work-related, like employer and worker. Also, they are using their superior power, like position or work relation. Third one is more than work requirement. Then last one is giving some hostile working environment to victim workers. Then when 4 items are satisfied, it is it is regarded as a workplace harassment. Okay, next time I'll introduce more the actual case that relates to this workplace harassment. Thank you for watching. Okay, bye bye.